knows she's my mother. Yesteryear I tossed up a coin and God said to me in a crystal whisper, heads or tails you still win. Many people always feel this uncontrollable pity whenever you tell them you grew up an orphan. Shame, we're very sorry to hear that, didn't know you grew up under so much weight of pain on your shoulders. I just wink at that and move on and walk away just as I did a million times before. Yeah, that's me. What do you know and how can you tell when you're growing old with both your parents still intact? You will never ever be able to appreciate life just like I do because you grew up like a bird's cheek inside your parents' nest and only got kicked out when they felt you're ready to take on life on your own. For you, tails you lose, and I look at you smilingly cause God made me win from both sides of the toss of life. I know you just have no capacity to grasp the truth of what I'm talking about because your structured upbringing made you immune to real life challenges some of us had to go through. She knows she's my mother who was lowered down into my life by God above and filled the void of orphanhood inside my heart. She knows she's my mother but she'll never know for sure without me reminding and call to say I still care very much for her. I love Nonduyo so deeply with all my heart for throwing in real concrete for my foundation and laid strong bricks in this house of mine I call life. Nonduyo or Edith is both sides of the same coin I tossed up in the presence of God and won it either way. Yes, Nonduyo and Edith is the two sides of the same coin of my life, she's my mother. When I came of age and felt the need to experience life in isolation and independent of my family and moved out, Nonduyo Edith gave me a place to stay. She loved me like a rock and as her only son. Looking back after all these years, I'm glad she's still around to hear these sweet words I wrote for her, filling me with so much zest that she knows she's my mother. I still remember so vividly how we used to sit down and chat about life. The roaring laughter we shared, once in a while we'd argue and disagree in opposing opinions, yet our bonds remained stronger than life. Sydney, you have no idea how excited and happy I am for God to give me you for a son. You're my only son. I knew and felt her heart beat every time she uttered these fond words. I'm glad she knows she's my mother right up to this very day even though at times, she feels frustrated by the growing distance between us. Nonduyo Edith is the only survivor of more than two dozen of mothers God blessed me with in this hostile world of pain. Once in a while I still do my best to call and visit her, just to know if she's still feeling great in her blooming age. Can you see what God did for me through that toss of life? God blessed me with so many mothers and kept my life busy as I went around and round to visit each one of them. This orphan, me, who never was one, has experienced mother's love way beyond comprehension. Oh yes, I did, for real now. She knows she's my mother who was lowered down into my life by God above and filled the void of orphanhood inside my heart. She knows she's my mother but she'll never know for sure without me reminding and call to say I still care very much for her. I love Nonduyo so deeply with all my heart for throwing in real concrete for my foundation and laid strong bricks in this house of mine I call life. Nonduyo Edith is my mother.